shoot my butt. Funny story about this guitar, at least I think it's funny. It's made in Texas by a company called Republic. So you'd think that a North American blues act would find it in a North American store. But I bought it when I was on tour in New Zealand. So I have to pay the import tax to New Zealand.
Where was it made?
It's made in Texas.
You're kidding me.
Yeah. I mean, the parts I think come from China, but it was assembled in Texas.
Okay, how the hell did you pick it up in New Zealand?
Well, I was touring with the New Zealand rep for the company. And so he had
can
all the guitars.
Can you buy it in Texas? Can you buy it down south?
Oh, you can. Well, they don't make this particular model anymore. But yeah, that's actually one of the reasons I bought it, is they make Republic guitars. But this model, they haven't made in a few years because it's a shorter scale, everything like that. Anyway, he had one. It was his own personal guitar. And after I played it for a little bit on tour in New Zealand, I said, you know, you have to sell me that. And I fought him over because he said, well, this is my own guitar. I'm not going to sell it. I said, yes, you are. You don't play it. So anyway, yeah, I bought a guitar that was made in Texas, in New Zealand. Paid the New Zealand import tax to get it to New Zealand, and then paid the import tax to bring it back into Canada, North America.
Higher than the three wise drifters by an old campfire.
could love a child in this condition. God could love a child in this condition. God could love a child in this condition. God could love a child in this condition.